Yeah, let's head over. Team coverage this morning. Brad and Danielle, what's the latest?
You know, hopefully you're already there at your destination, because if you're not, I would advise you don't travel. We are seeing the snow develop, moisture really starting to turn in here now. We've got the snow line diving farther south, Oklahoma City. I expect in the next 1 to 2 hours, what is out there now will change to snow. Snow for just about everybody by the noon hour, and it's going to be dangerous. Dangerous roads now, dangerous roads through the day. Not even today, but tonight and tomorrow. Because the other major element of this is the cold. It is very, very cold. And meteorologist Danielle Dozier live in the Weather Center to talk about. Danielle, this is some of the coldest air we've had this season. In fact, we're likely going to be colder with this storm than we were any time last year across Oklahoma.
Yeah, that's right, Brad. Temperature, just check the observation here in Oklahoma City, is actually at 30 degrees right now. And we're reporting that light freezing rain. So notice the temperatures are falling off a bit. This is where we're looking at these highs today, only in the mid-20s. And so our high temperature, believe it or not, was actually reached earlier in the night as you were sleeping. So we do expect temperatures to continue to fall. 19 is the high in Woodward, 23 in Enid, 29 in Stillwater, 29 in Lawton. So just some incredibly cold air coming in. And not to mention the fact that the winds are going to be out of the north as high as 30 miles per hour. So you take into account temperatures outside, which, as I said, right now, 30 degrees. It puts the wind chill at 16 because we have a 26 mile per hour wind right now in the metro. So if you do happen to go outside right now, do know that you need some layers. It's not just the thick coat today. It's the scarf. It's the thick coat. It's the hat. It's the gloves. You need it all because it's cold. It's going to get colder, as you see there, highs. And the winds, when you talk about these wind chills, they are going to be in the teens through a lot of the day today. And wait until you see Wednesday morning wind chills coming up. We'll talk a little bit about that. Below zero wind chills for Wednesday morning. All that and more coming up in just a bit.